Several thousand people gather in Santa Clara, half a century after the revolutionary's death.